Kat Von D is being sued and it could change tattoo laws forever. Kat tattooed this iconic photo of Miles Davis on one of her clients. And now the photographer of the original image is suing her. He says she infringed on his copyright by posting photos of the tattoo online to promote her business. But here's the kicker. He's also suing for the creation of the tattoo in the first place, which could have a ripple effect on tattoo artists everywhere. He argues it's a duplication, not a new expression. Think of how many people have tattoos of famous people and fictional characters.
Yo, lawbymike, look what I got!
If the court agrees, every tattoo artist that creates one of these works could face a lawsuit. It could stop artists from creating their art, and that is what this case comes down to. Is the work of an artist artistry enough to be considered fair use? Or have we let tattoo artists get away with copyright infringement for far too long?